I can read, and I can even write now, too. Just the basics, but hey, I kept my word and I studied hard. I can read those fairy tales, all thanks to you two.
Fairy tales? What are you talking about?
I'm talking about all the wonderful things you guys gave me.
I have no memory of any of that.
Why? Why don't you remember? Why do all of you keep leaving me behind like this? What did I ever do to you? What am I supposed to do? What did I do wrong? I don't understand. Why do you guys hate me so much?
Even when you say you cut my hair. All that time,
I
really like you both.